This video reviews the Facebook Shops by GoDataFeed app, available in the Wix app market. To add our app, first search Facebook Shops by GoDataFeed in the Wix app market, then click Add to Site, then Agree and Add. Complete the signup form and click Start My Trial to create your GoDataFeed account to start your free 14-day trial period. When you land on your GoDataFeed dashboard, your support resources are located here on the left. The integration article here walks you through the complete setup of your Facebook Shops feed and order sync setup. Our support chat is located down here in the bottom left corner of the screen. Click to launch our AI assistant and support chat. Your account setup card indicates completed steps with a green checkmark, and the next step you need to complete has an actionable button next to it. It's required to connect to Facebook in order to submit your Facebook Shops feed and sync orders. We recommend connecting from the dashboard screen here as you first set up your account. Click the Connect button. Enter your Facebook password and click Continue. Click Continue again if this is the correct profile. Click Get Started and complete the steps on screen until you receive confirmation the connection was successful. Remember, you can contact Meta Support via the link in the bottom left corner of the dialog box at any step throughout the process. When you are ready to submit your Facebook and Instagram Shops feed, first confirm the Meta Business extension is connected by going to this page in the feed template. It should look like this. To toggle the feed submission on and set the automated feed submission schedule, click into the settings page and navigate to the feed submission card. Click the off button to set it to on and set a time for the feed to submit. Lastly, you'll want to set up orders so that we can sync order information from your Facebook shop back to your Wix store. From the dashboard, click the Setup Orders button. You should see the Meta API status is connected. Scroll down to the Shipping Methods card and set at least one shipping service from the drop-down menu and click Save. Then click Marketplace Sources and toggle the Meta Source on by clicking the Status Radio button. Now click Store Destination from the left side menu. Wix is already selected, you just need to input your Wix website ID. Our integration article has the steps on where to find this scene here. Enter it and click Save. The final step is to toggle Order Sync on here. Click I understand in the dialog box, then click the toggle again to enable. Be sure to check out more explainer videos in our help center or contact us if you have any questions.